name and from which organization are you from?
Hi, my name is Giancarlo and I'm with Caravela Coffee.
And what do you think about the platform of coffee, Beyond Coffee, that Progresso is creating? What do you think it will be useful for, and do you think it will change things for farmers and make it better for them to trade their coffee?
Well, I think the vehicle platform is really interesting because it provides transparency to the supply chain.
Yeah.
I think the more transparency we can have in the supply chain, the better it is for everybody.
Yeah.
We've been working on a transparent basis for 18 years now,
yeah,
and we see the results. Farmers being able to understand who their what their market is, who they're selling their coffee to, how much people are paying. So that's really interesting. It allows the farmer to have a wider understanding of the market, and it allows the market to have a wider understanding of the farmer and some of the farmer challenges.
Yes. And what would you think will be the main challenges for farmers on this platform, or how can we make it really improvements to this platform? What would be the main service that would be good for farmers?
Well, the way I see it, you know, as Isabel, who's the Progresso executive director,
yeah,
I was mentioning the presentation the other night. This is really it's a continuous working progress, you
yeah
know?
Yeah.
And it's about making sure that the platform continues to provide value
yeah
for farmers and for other market participants.
Yes.
And to do this, you need to continuously innovate, and
yeah
you need to continuously bring things to
yeah
the platform so that people continue to use it.
Yeah.
So I know that you guys have a plan, and
yeah
it's, you know, it's a 2-3 year plan.
Yeah.
It's definitely going in the right direction. So.
Yeah. Thank you very much. And obviously, we are at the World of Coffee of Amsterdam, and now everybody's trying to connect with each other, so I think Beko is needed.
Of course, yes.
Yes. Thank you very much for your participation.
Thank you. For
thank
your
you.
Time.